Hi friends, I'm Rebecca and this is Body Illumination. In this class, we will be doing all of yin. So let's get started. We are going to start in child's pose. So come on forward onto your hands and knees, stretch your hands forward, and then reach your forehead down into the earth. Take a nice breath here, and then exhale. And then just start to soften here. Again, inhaling. And exhaling. Okay, now take your hands and walk them over to the right side of your mat. So I'm facing you, so I want you to mirror me. So walk your hands over to the right side. And then again, just feel that stretch through the side body, breathe into the side body and soften here. Feel that side bending. Maybe take it a little bit deeper. Okay, now we are moving back through center. And you're going to go over to your left side. So walk your hands over to the other side of the mat and soften here. Maybe take this a little bit deeper. Walk your hands a little bit more towards your left side. Or if you prefer, maybe take them out a little more towards center. Okay, let's slowly walk back towards center. We're gonna come on up and come onto our hands and knees and then drop right down onto your stomach, okay? And we're gonna take a moment here, wiggle your hips from side to side, tune into those hips, see how you're feeling today, and maybe come on down a little bit lower so you can drop your forearms into the ground and walk your hands forward into a really baby cobra here. Or you can come up a little bit higher into any variation, or you can even come on up here and really feel that nice yin opening through the front side of the body. So depending upon how you're feeling today, go ahead. Take the posture, and remember, you can move in these postures. You want to take the shape, but if necessary, by all means, go ahead and let the posture transform if you're feeling that you need to modify. Your intention. Okay, so stay with this pose. If you'd like to, you can start to look from side to side. And you'll notice when those energy lines start to open up, you might feel some intensity. Maybe drop your chin down and roll. And when you're ready, come back into the posture. Navigate down into the earth, drop your forehead, bend your knees, windshield wipe your legs across the room. And then we're pushing into the earth, coming up, crisscross your legs underneath you, grab hold of a block or two. And we are coming onto our backside. So again, if you don't have a block or a pillow or any props, you are welcome to just stay with this. Lift your hips up and just stay here. Or you're going to come on up and take the block underneath your hips. Maybe extend your legs out if that feels what you're wanting. Move your ponytail out of the way. Drop your arms down by your side, or if you'd like to, you can even take your arms up and over your head. Thank you. pressing your feet into the earth. We're going to remove any props if you have them. And let's transition into happy baby. So take your feet up into the sky. Maybe grab your inner arches or your outer arches or come into a yogic toe lock. If this is feeling a little intense, then you can maybe play with rocking from side to side. Once you've connected into the breath, then think about playing with the posture and trying to get your knees a little bit deeper in towards the earth and the tailbone reaching down into the earth. If that's not happening, no big deal. Just soften into it, melt into the posture. Release your feet. Take your legs in towards your chest. Give them a little hug. Maybe rock gently from side to side. Soften the shoulders. Connect into the breath. Then let's take the right leg over the left leg. Hug the back of your left leg. And maybe start to extend the leg if you'd like. Or keep it bent, or hug the legs together. Okay, a little squeeze into those hips. And then let's come into a twist. So you're going to take both legs up and over to your left side. And then twist open to the right. coming back to center. Press both feet into the floor and windshield wipe your legs across the room. Notice any shifts from one side to the other. No judgment. Just become that third person and notice. See what's going on and observe. Then let's take the left leg over the right this time. And guide the right leg in towards your chest. Same options are available to you. You can squeeze it in a little tighter. Maybe extend the leg. Maybe wrap the arms and hug those hips in a little bit tighter. Gets nice and juicy.
Thank you.
as we move into the next posture, take both legs over to your right side and then open up to the left side. Move over to the right side with all of your body, and then push yourself up to a seated posture. So you're welcome to use a block underneath your hips, or maybe place a blanket on your legs, or you can fold forward with straight legs. Just make sure you're getting an anterior tilt in the lower back. Okay, so if you feel like you're being pulled under and you're coming into a C shape through your torso and through your pelvis, then you want to bring your hips up, okay?
Thank you.
let's come onto our back side now. And we are going to come into our final relaxation. You're welcome to open up the hips a little bit more, bringing the soles of your feet together into Supta Baddha Konasana or a reclining butterfly, whatever you feel like you are wanting right now in this moment. Take a nice breath and then soften as you exhale. Take your hands above you and start to rub your hands together really, really, really quickly. Create some heat and then go ahead and press your hands like two suction cups right over your eyes. And release. And do that again. And right over your eyes. And gently tap your forehead, tap your jawline. Go ahead and tap right on top of your cheekbones, above your lip, on your chin, and your collarbones. Connect in with your breath and soften. Deepen the breath, wiggle your fingers, your toes, maybe stretch open your mouth and stick out your tongue. You're welcome to flubber the lips. And I invite you to come over to your right side into a little ball. And when you're ready, push yourself up to a seated posture. Okay, as we close our practice today, tune back into that intention that you started your practice with, and maybe it's something you can bring with you off the mat. So reach up through your skull bones, feel that intention inside of you like little twinkle lights all throughout you, your little chakras lighting up. Bring your hands to your heart center. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Namaste, Namaste. Have a beautiful day. Thank you so much for coming today.